Hey guys, it's Sierra with lifefullandfrugal.com. Thank you for joining us and welcome to our YouTube channel and or website. Hopefully you can check us out at lifefullandfrugal.com. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make an Easter egg piñata. And this is super easy and fun. It's a very tactile experience. It's very relaxing and it's something that you and your kiddos could maybe do during their spring break. Be prepared, it's a little messy, but it's also really, really fun. Hopefully you enjoy and you try it out for yourself. If you do, please let us know in the comments below how it turned out. We wish you a happy Easter, many blessings, and a happy spring. We're at the Dollar Tree getting stuff for our Easter project. Okay, you guys, here's a big reveal. It's been about 23 hours. I think it needs about 24. The kids will be here soon. We can decorate it together. But,
sounds good. Pretty hard.
So we're about ready to go.